This giant and scary silkworm lived in South America and is responsible for the death of several people every year. The giant silkworm larva has tiny hairs on its body that secrete a very strong poison. This poison is very dangerous and deadly if it enters the digestive system, that's why this worm is called the killer. The venom of this worm can cause gangrene-like symptoms in all parts of the victim's body, cause blood to leak into the brain, and even lead to death.